Good morning, everyone, and welcome to season two of Cleveland Chain Reaction, our nominee city this morning, the Collinwood neighborhood, and that's where Camille and Jamar come in. Good morning, Camille.
Good morning.
And your official title?
Executive Director of Northeast Shores Development Corporation.
Mm-hmm. And Jamar?
Executive Director of Collinwood Nottingham Villages Development Corporation.
Congratulations on being a nominee neighborhood.
Thank you. So
quickly, what do you guys love about your neighborhood?
We absolutely love that we have diversity in our neighborhood. Mm-hmm. We have so many different businesses, restaurants, and of course we have the lake amenity and the metro parks.
Yeah.
And today we're standing in LaSalle Theater that was renovated.
Right.
It's a 1927 structure.
Mm-hmm.
It was recently renovated in March, so welcome back.
Yeah.
You guys were here last year
on construction,
and you
yeah.
made it through the storm of all the dust. So we welcome everyone here, and we're really excited to show off this beautiful space and all the businesses that we share in Collinwood.
Excellent.
Well, as Camille said, this is one of the largest and most diverse neighborhoods in Cleveland.
Yep.
It covers a large area, and that's why there's two development corporations, but we're really beginning to work together as
mm-hmm.
one. We're Collinwood United, One Collinwood, and I'm excited for the LaSalle Theater Project, and I'm excited for Chain Reaction and all of our diverse businesses and people that are here in the Collinwood community.
We love it. Jeff, so we've visited some great neighborhoods, haven't we?
We have. We're on our last stop. We've seen four city neighborhoods, starting in Old Brooklyn. We got to see Midtown neighborhood, and then just the other day, we're at Shaker Square in Larchmere. This is stop number four. We're here in Collinwood, and we are one step closer to making a big announcement to see what city neighborhood is going to get about $1 million of investment.
And Megan, we're looking for five businesses, correct?
That's right. We are looking for businesses who are in that 1 to 3 year range, ready to grow, ready to scale. And our initiative here is to really create jobs, grow neighborhoods, and create investment for the city.
And Chris, Jumpstart is our big partner.
Yes, and our role is to help guide entrepreneurs throughout the process, as well as helping them get prepared for their pitches to investors through our Core City Cleveland program.
And we're going to talk about that when we come back and look at this beautiful theater. Cleveland Chain Reaction Season 2 is underway. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.
Thank you. Cleveland's own.